Hello everyone, back again with another quick tip, and this is another question that I get quite often. I'm here in Premiere Pro and I want to bring in a photo, and I brought in my photo and it is too large. What do I do? Well, the thing you have to do, really easy trick here, is just make sure you select that photo, and then over here in your effects control, you can go to scale and change the scale simply by clicking on this number and dragging on it. Now the other option with that is to click on the number itself and then put in the scale you would like. So if I type in 50, you will see it'll be 50% of the original scale, and we can adjust that. And so if you have multiple images, this is pretty handy, because if you say, okay, 38 works really well, you bring in another image that's the same size, you can go to that image, punch in 38, and know that it will scale. Now, the other thing you can do with this is create a nice little kind of picture-in-picture effect. So if I bring that number down further, and then I can use my position option to move that photo around, I can start to bring that up. And I think I'm actually going to bring that over here into this corner, because I have a little bit more space around my head there. And I can have a nice kind of picture-in-picture effect. So again, just remember, it's that scale option right there. Really easy, just click on your image, hit that scale option, and if you need to, adjust the position. All right, that's it for this week. We'll be back again next week with another quick tip.